Yo, what's up? Truett here, and back here with another base cover today. Today is Wednesday, the day of prayer service day. I'm going today, so, but you know. Decided to do another song, another Christian song of Christian music, way better than rap music. Probably always will, to be honest, but. And the point today is doing a Keith Green song, a Keith Green song. 1977, I think. Yeah, that's his debut album, For Him Who Has Ears to Hear. So Keith is no longer alive. He died in the 1982, I think, plane crash. That's what I think it was. But he was sold out for God, and his whole Christian life was kind of short. But you know, I burst him out of the room now, so I don't want to go on my two sides here because he's been here, but. That's okay, but you know, we're doing his first, I think, hit that got popular, I think. But he's got a lot more songs than just this one. But if it weren't for Thor, whoever it was at the church playing it on a Sunday service intermission before the service was about to start, I was sitting waiting down, I hear the chorus or whatever, I hear the song. And it's called Your Love Broke Through, so. I've never played it on video, so this is what I'm gonna do. If you'll enjoy it, I mean, it may be perfect, but let's give it a shot.
Pen location from mom. Okay. Let's go.
Like waking up from
that's that. Hope y'all enjoyed it. See y'all next time. Peace out.